Okay, now contrary to what popular belief is, the best model of love look nothing like Kim K and Yeezus. Are we boiling human beings made in God's image? Down to 6 friendship tips and 9 ways to spend holidays with family without making anyone unhappy? All my time on this earth got me doubtful that the best way to find peace with friends are lists and how-tos. Spend so much effort searching magazines to find the best way, but what does God say? In case you haven't noticed, love hardly ever ends up the way you heard about on Oprah
and the vibrational frequency.
And if it wasn't already painfully obvious from your fallout with your last BFF, people are broken, hearts swollen from expectations exploded and innocence stolen. So before you turn that next Cosmo page or blow up at your deskmate for getting a raise,
no!
Fight with your mom, she's so stuck in her ways.
You need to learn how to loosen up.
Pause. What does God say?